Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2485, the new pink bar security risk Microsoft has blocked macros from running. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. You know, I've done a few videos on Wordle, and many of you might have seen the YouTube channel for Kevin Lehrbass, you know, 180 Excel videos out there. I've met Kevin before. I know Kevin. And Kevin said, hey, check out this new word game that I just put on my blog. You know, he replicated Wordle in Excel, which is great, right? So I download this and I go to open it. And this is brand new. It just started happening last month. Security risk. Microsoft has blocked macros from running because the source of this file is untrusted. And it's not specifically they don't trust Kevin. Even if I have a workbook and I put it in Dropbox and then download it to my laptop, the same thing happens to me, right? Anytime that the file came from the web, so from an email or I downloaded it or it went through Dropbox, then we're getting this message. What do you do? Okay, well, the first thing, if you know anything about VBA, Alt F11, and go take a look at the code if it's unlocked, and you can see if there's anything dangerous there, right? In this case, there's not. Second, do you know the person who sent it to you? Is there a valid reason why they should be sending you macros? In this case, yeah, there's a great reason why Kevin's sending me this. I've done a lot of videos on Wordle, and you know this is a great Wordle game, and I'd love to try it out. So here's what we're going to do to solve this. First off, close this workbook. Next up, go find it in Windows Explorer. There's the Excel file. I'm going to right click and go to Properties. Then down here at the bottom, Security. This file came from another computer and might be blocked to help protect this computer. This is called the Mark of the Web. In order to be able to open this and use the macros, you have to come in here, choose Unblock, click OK, and now open the file again. And we get the usual yellow bar that we've always had before, and we can choose to enable content or not. Why the extra step with the pink bar? The team at Microsoft says that too many bad actors are using VBA as a means to cause problems. It's unfortunate because VBA is one of the great reasons why Microsoft Excel beats Google Sheets hands down. Now, with Microsoft making it more difficult for us to use VBA, closes the gap a tiny bit. Well, hey, for those of you who love to play Wordle, check out Kevin's great blog post. I'll put the link down in the YouTube description below. For everyone else who's just here frustrated that Microsoft is preventing them from running their own macros or macros from someone else, right-click the file in Explorer, go to Properties, and choose the checkbox for Unblock. Well, hey, I want to thank Kevin for sharing that great Wordle game in Excel, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.